Hey YouTubers, and welcome to another episode of the Samurai Monkey 42. And in this video, I'm going to talk to you guys about how Russians fought for the Imperial Japanese Army during World War II. Well, how did this happen? How does Japan allow foreigners to fight for them during World War II and before World War II? Japan had such a big fear against foreigners during this time, and they recruited Russian people to fight for the Japanese Imperial government during World War II. How did this happen? Russia had a revolution before World War II, and a lot of its people migrated into China. China at the time, before World War II, had just very difficulty with their government and keeping things together for them. So there were a lot of settlements in China before World War II. There were settlements of people from the US, England, Japan, and Russia at the time. So after the Japanese invaded Manchukuo and Shanghai, they started recruiting Russian people to fight for them. After the Japanese government started taking control and invaded some of the cities in China, like Manchukuo and Shanghai, and they started getting power there, they started recruiting Russian people. The Russians there started paying attention to the imperialism in Japan and how they were advancing, and they were expanding their territory. So they paid attention and they wanted to fight the communist Russia at the time. So they enlisted in the Imperial Japanese Army. And this was led by the soldier Asano Takachi. And the unit was referred to as Asano Detachment, which was a unit just that consisted mainly Russian soldiers at the time. Japan was able to have a big battalion of Russian people during World War II and before World War II, up to 250 and 4,000 people after the war. A lot of the Russian soldiers were used as spies during World War II. They were spying on Russia, the Soviet unit at the time, and Japan has such a big fear at the beginning of the war against Russia, because they thought that they were going to invade Manchuria and Shanghai due to the resources at the time. So they were very fearful of Russia. And I think that is one of the main reasons why they decided to let Russian people fight for them during World War II. It was a very smart move at the time. So all of the soldiers became spies for them. The Russian people that enlisted for the Imperial Japanese Army were given uniforms, hats, the type 98 uniform that Manchuria had, carry sabers, and all the gear and uniform during World War II. And I'm gonna have pictures in here of this Russian soldiers who fought for the World War II Japanese Army. At the end of the war in 1944, Japan had about 4,000 Russian soldiers fighting for them. And after the Russian invaded Manchukuo and Shanghai and took over, and Japan lost the war, the Russian soldiers fighting for them were bayoneted by the Japan army. Some of them swapped sides to Russia, and they were tricked by the Russian government, because after the war, they were trialed in Siberia and just sentenced. Some of them disappeared. So it was just very difficult for the Russian people who migrated to this area and were recruited by the Japanese government at the time. So it was a very sad story for them. And that's how all of these Russian people ended up fighting for the Japanese government at the time, which is very strange that this happened during World War II. Well, if you like this video, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Thank you so much for watching my videos. And don't forget to check out my eBay store if you guys are looking for World War II Japanese antiques. Thank you so much for watching.